What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add a water eject shortcut on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your preferred browser and search for Water Eject Siri Shortcuts, or simply click on the link in the description below to access this page. Here, simply tap on Get Shortcut, and your shortcuts application will open up automatically. Select to add the shortcut, and it will then be saved in your shortcuts app. You can then go ahead and tap on the water eject shortcut, and from this menu, tap on Begin Water Ejection in order to start the shortcut. You will hear a sound for around 12 seconds, followed by a message that the water has been ejected from your speaker. In case you prefer to use the Water Eject shortcut without having to open the Shortcuts app, then you can use Siri by saying "Hey Siri, Water Eject." This will open up the Water Eject menu asking you if you want to begin the water ejection. Alternatively, you can also create a home screen shortcut icon to quickly start the water ejection sequence. In your Shortcuts app, tap on the burger menu for the water eject shortcut. Under Details, tap on Add to Home Screen. Confirm this by changing the home screen name and icon, and then add the shortcut to your home screen. To remove the shortcut, simply tap and hold the shortcut icon pressed in your shortcut gallery. This will allow you to duplicate the shortcut to try out some custom changes, share it, or delete it. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.